In addition to the normal drive mode and the sport mode, your vehicle has eco mode.
The normal drive mode is the default mode for your vehicle, so you do not need to activate anything for the normal drive mode. Press the sport button to activate sport mode. The sport mode gives the driver a feeling of enhanced performance, but fuel economy may be reduced. This indicator light illuminates when in sport mode. Push the sport button again to turn the sport mode off. If you wish to maximize your fuel economy, you may wish to use the eco mode. The eco mode switch is located on the instrument panel near the steering wheel. Push this switch to turn the eco mode on. The eco indicator light illuminates and remains on as long as the eco mode is active. Push the eco switch again to turn the eco mode off. If the accelerator is pressed, the eco mode will not turn off. It is recommended to not use the eco mode when you are driving on a steep slope or when you have a heavy load in the vehicle. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.